support of the motion. I will want to, for reason of accountability and to show efficient management, to support this motion. Mr. Speaker, the electricity trading company in question, in by their virtue of their memorandum of association, have got no business borrowing or asking for money. Mr. Speaker, I will not say much because the memorandum of association is only asking for investigation, which is our constitutional duty to find out. As it is, at the point in time, I got dumbfounded when I looked at the billions and billions and being mentioned. I even got confused. And they've gotten 200 and something billion, asking for 309 billion and all whatnot. This money to the common man sounds so bogus, so outrageous, and so big, and we don't know now. Therefore, to avoid ultimately into the matter pending investigation, I will say that this motion gives no harm. It's only saying, get the fact-finding, convince us, so we can pass the liability to the public. And it's only our constitutional duty that this motion is asking for. Therefore, anybody opposing this motion is simply saying we should not do our work, except that person is maybe getting some shares, a director in any of the jinkos or discos. Otherwise, the motion is saying, Mr. Speaker, let us do our work, let all the committees establish the veracity otherwise of this bailout. So we don't bail out and bail other things in. I so move, Mr. Speaker.